Very good evening. Region Chairperson Len Barnard and my dear friends, it gives me immense pleasure to stand before this wonderful gathering of intellectual lion leaders to present one of our highly respected and revered eye surgeon of the country, popularly called as Dr. KBS among his close circles, that is Dr. Kettigiri Bhujang Shetty. Friends, Dr. KBS was born on the 21st of October 1953 in a village near Kundapur to an illustrious parents, his father Mr. Sanjeev Shetty, mother Mrs. Girija Shetty, who brought up Dr. KBS in a very disciplined and systematic manner. He had his earlier schooling in the village backdrop of Kundapur and later on migrated to the city of then good old Bendakaluru, joined the Baldwin group of institutions, and he pursued his studies. During the year 1978, he acquired a graduation in MBBS from the Bangalore Medical College with distinction, and not satisfied, he joined the Regional Institute of Ophthalmology and pursued his studies further. And during the year 1982, he was successful in getting the graduation, that's a master's degree in ophthalmology from the College of Regional Institute of College. He worked under few eminent eye surgeons for a few years, acquired the necessary knowledge, experience and expertise, and ventured into setting up his own eye hospital under the name and brand of Narayana Netralaya 35 years ago. Believe me, my friends, from then onwards till today, neither Dr. KBS nor Narayana Netralaya has not looked back at all. And today, the hospital is considered to be one among the top 10 territory eye care centers in the entire country. The hospital also has many, you know, prestigious accreditations, including the NABH accreditation. And each day, the hospital is almost handling 1,500 cases every day through their centers. And particularly, apart from the regular cataract, glaucoma, vision corrections, they are handling many complex procedures like, you know, retinoblastoma, neuro-ophthalmology, electrophysiology, oculoplasty and orbit surgery, and molecular genetic and ocular stem cell therapy are of very high standard of treatments. And this hospital has a modern, well-equipped eye bank, which is doing yeoman service towards creating awareness on eye donation and also collection of corneas, transplantation, and also a research center. Dr. KBS is the founder president of the Bangalore Ophthalmological Society. And believe me, he was a former member of the Lions Club of Bangalore Gnanabharti in the erstwhile district of District 3254D1. And he is a spiritually inclined person. He has authored a book called The Power of Love, which has inspired many leaders and the masses alike with a pragmatic approach of how a person can handle day-to-day life. And he is also an excellent sportsman. He was a footballer, a shuttler, and presently a golfer. And for his outstanding contribution in the field of ophthalmology, he has been recognized with many prestigious orations, particularly with Dr. A.K. Oration Award, Dr. T. Subramaniam Oration Award, Srimati T. Agarwal Gold Medal Award, and Vocational Excellence Award from the Rotary International. And he has been the recipient of the Eminent Citizen Award from the Lions Clubs International District 324D1 during the year 1995, presented by no less a person than His Excellency, the then Governor of Karnataka, Shri Khurshid Alam Khan. He is also recipient of the Helen Keller Award, Kempegowda Award, and to top it all, he is a recipient of the prestigious State Award, Rajyotsav Award, which was presented to him during the year 2010. Happily married to Mrs. Rajkamal Shetty. The couple are blessed with a daughter, Mrs. Naina Shetty, and son, Dr. Naren Shetty, who has already stepped into his father's shoes, and he is an upcoming eye surgeon. And what more do you want me to talk about him? I would only conclude saying that here is a person, an epitome of knowledge in ophthalmology, or he is an encyclopedia on the subject. And today, I believe me, my friends, Dr. KBS has come up in his life with sheer hard work, dedication, devotion, dynamism, commitment, involvement, and above all, a very compassionate person towards the well-being of the society. And to you, my friends, I present to you the one and the only Dr. Kettigiri Bhujang Shetty to all of you. And may I request all of you to please stand up and give a round of applause for the wonderful services that he has been rendering to the society. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for your patient hearing. Take your seat. Thank you.